This is the hydraulic motor. The pressure is acting on a piston, which changes size. Remember, we have two speeds. So if we're in low jacking speed, we're at big displacement, meaning we're strong and we can lift the boat. When we're in high speed, basically we make the displacement smaller. So a smaller displacement with the same flow has half the force but twice the speed.
Yeah, right.
The motor works the same way as the pump. It's a variable displacement motor with bent axis design. The difference is that pump output can be adjusted by pushing the joystick anywhere from 0 to 100%, while motors are set to have only two settings, full displacement and reduced displacement. Full displacement gives us full power and ability to raise the weight of the hull. We use this mode for jacking up when vessel is already tagged, with the legs on the ground. Reduced displacement means the power capacity is less, but the speed is doubled. That means we can't use this mode for jacking up, but we do use it in other circumstances. We might find ourselves in a situation where we need to lower the legs quickly and touch the bottom as fast as possible, like when approaching to the platform. Also, when we are changing modes from tag to floating mode, and we need to raise the legs as fast as possible to move away from the platform. So you see, those two speeds are there for a reason and have completely different application. Tag mode should never be used for jacking up, because motors with reduced displacement have no capacity to lift the hull. In our case, there are 68 such motors, 17 per leg. Two motors per leg are equipped with speed and position sensors, which tell us where exactly the leg is. There's no need for reading the leg marks, because sensors are reporting the leg position. This training and other videos on this channel are produced to educate the crew and all involved personnel. Feel free to use them in your training sessions.